Let's say you have vector layers in Illustrator you want to insert into After Effects. To do this, you can just drag the Illustrator file directly into After Effects, but before we do that, we want to make sure the illustrations are separated into individual layers. Every top layer in Illustrator will turn into one shape, so if you have sublayers in here that you want to turn into separate shapes, then separate them first. Now save and close the document and then drag the Illustrator file into the After Effects window. There are four choices you need to make now in order to turn your Illustrator shape into individual shape layers. And I will show you a visual explanation of these four choices at the end of the video for you to take a screenshot of if you like. First, in the popup window, you click Footage. Second, you choose Merged Layers. The word merged can be a bit misleading here, but in this context, it basically means all layers. Third, you drag your file into your composition, right-click on it and choose Create and Convert to Layered Comp. Now you have created a separate composition containing your top layers from your Illustrator document. Now the fourth and final step is to select all of the layers, right-click on them and go to Create again, but now you click Create Shapes from Vector Layer. This will create new shape layers from each Illustrator layer, and now you can delete your Illustrator layers and the file you imported because now you have created your own shapes inside After Effects. Here's an illustration showing the four different choices you have to make in order to achieve this. If you're a visual person just like me, this will hopefully make the process easier to understand. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!